He's just playing like...
He's playing the style.
Or he just playing as if he's just doing a drill.
There you go.
Smash. Okay.
Try Lindeman. Okay.
That's a good round, though.
I think so.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice. Bomb it. Watch bomb.
Oh.
I'm super tired after the round. Yeah.
He gave up.
Oh!
Yeah. That was a well earned point.
That was a good rally.
Such a decent close. No,
4 points.
Oh, he's gassed. So gassed. Oh,
there goes the game.
Do this, but just mask all the fingers.
Since you're here, commentate, John? You commentate.
And on the close side, we have Ty Lindeman, who resides in Edmonton, Alberta. Ty has just finished his junior run, and now is moving up into the big leagues, where he had a national final. And doubles, fourth place. And on the far side, we have Kento Momota from Japan. With this is his first international tournament back on the scene. Awesome. Kento was a well-recognized player by many of the players in the badminton community and fans of his. He was a top four, I think, fourth in the world.
Second.
Two was his highest ranking?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
His highest ranking was seventh. Second in the world, where he competed with players known as Lindeman, Chong Wei, and Chen Long, where he can beat them and match them.
Unfortunately,
and play.
He can never beat Jan Jorgensen.
Kento was known for his flow in the air and his flow on court, just demonstrated by that jumping smash in the back of the court. I got the job. Yes. And Kento has passed his qualifying matches and will now play main round against Tian Bavo at 6:30 p.m. tonight. Please stay tuned.
Oh, that'll be
Oh.
Well, no, Tian or Kai Golden?
Tian.
Yeah, so, yeah.